When should the racial provision start counting? The Constitutional Amendment Bill states that the government should legislate on this point, and the government intends to legislate when we amend the Presidential Elections Act in January next year. We have taken the Attorney General's advice. We will start counting from the first president who exercised the powers of the elected president. In other words, Dr. Wee Kim Wee. That means we are now in the fifth term of the elected presidency. We also have to define the ethnic group of each of the elected presidents we have had so far. There's no practical doubt, but as a legal matter, we have to define it, because you can't convene the committee retrospectively to certify them. So the Act will deem Dr. Wee Kim Wee as Chinese, Mr. Ong Teng Cheong as Chinese, Mr. S. R. Nathan, who served two terms, as Indian, and Dr. Tony Tan as Chinese. Therefore, by the operation of the hiatus-triggered model, the next election, due next year, will be a reserved election for Malay candidates. And that means if a Malay candidate steps up to run, or more than one Malay candidate steps up to run, who is qualified, Singapore will have a Malay president again. As Minister Yaacob Ibrahim observed yesterday, this would be our first Malay president after more than 46 years, since our first president, Encik Yusof Ishak. I look forward to this.